Hello fellow whiteboarders, this is Jenny from Limnu. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use our boards to facilitate breakout sessions. There are two options. The first is to use a single board and pins to break out your groups. Here's how to use this option. First, zoom way out and move to a blank area of the board. Then zoom back to 100% and add a pin. To rename the pin, select Edit Pins in the Pin tab. Then zoom back out and move to another area. Zoom back in to 100 and add another pin. Repeat until you have a pin for each of your groups. To jump to any group, just click on the pin. Now you are ready to share your board with the group. You can either invite each participant directly to the board using the Share Board invite, or turn on link sharing in order to share a link. You can also send a link directly to the pin. You'll need to ensure that link sharing is turned on before sharing a link. Participants new to Limnu will be taken to a sign-up page after clicking on the link or email invite. They can either sign up for a free account, so they always have access to boards shared with them, or they can join as a guest. Option 2 is to create a board for each group. To do that, go to your boards page. Create new board. Rename the board to the name of the group. From there, you can share the board with the group either by sending each an invite or copying the link to the board. If you want the same board content across all your groups, you can create one board with the content you want. Then select Copy Board to make a copy for each group. Once you create the boards, you can use your boards page to monitor each group. Or you can open each board in its own tab and flip quickly from tab to tab. I hope that helps, and happy whiteboarding!